Hello students, welcome online classes for the first year students of Kakatiya Graduate Junior College Narsampet. Now in this mathematics 1B, today class number 7. Here these are the some examples depending on the topic locus. Here this is the one of the problem. Find the locus equation of P such that the area of triangle PAB is 2 square units, where the given points A is equal to 1, 3 and B is equal to 5, 2. Here students, we have to find out the locus equation of P. So then the locus condition is given by the area of the triangle PAB is equal to 2 units. Here this is the one of the rough diagram. Yes, the locus point P. So form a triangle with the given 2 points. Here P coordinates here x, y, and here A is equals to 1, 3 and B is equals to 5, 2. Yes. So then the area of this triangle is given by 2 square units. Yes, for finding the locus equation of P, here first this is the working rule. Here first we have to write the locus point. The locus point coordinates here P of x, y and the given points. The given points are A is equals to 1, 3 and B is equals to 5, 2. And the mathematical condition, it is nothing but locus condition. Yes, the locus condition is the area of triangle PAB is 2 square units. Students, we know this, the area of the triangle with the vertex x1, y1, x2, y2, x3, y3 is given by the formula 1/2 into x1 of y2 minus y3 plus x2 of y3 minus y1 plus x3 of y1 minus y2 is equals to 2 square units. Here students, here this coordinates we consider as x1, y1. This coordinates we consider as x2, y2. Here also x3, y3. Here putting all these coordinates values in this formula. Yes, 1/2 into x1 is nothing but x. Yes, y2 is equal to. Here y2 is equal to 3 minus y3 is equal to 2 plus x2 is equal to 1. y3 is equal to 2. y1 is equal to y plus x3 is equal to 5, y1 is equal to y, y2 is equal to 3, yes, is equal to 2. And in this simplification, 3 minus 2, 1, x, yes, so here 2 minus y, yes, plus 5y, yes, minus 15, yes, cross multiplication here, 2, 2, 4, yes. So now, in this simplification here, is the modulus of x minus y plus 5y plus 4y plus 4y, yes, 2 minus 15 minus 13 is equals to 4. Yes students, here we neglecting this modulus, x plus 4y minus 13 is equal to plus or minus 4. Here 2 cases are there. Case 1, now we have to take the plus sign and another one is the minus sign. In this, x plus 4y minus 13 is equal to 4. Yeah, this is the one of the linear, x plus 4y, we are plus 4, we are taking in the LHS side, minus 13, minus 4, minus 17. This is the one of the equation. And take the another case here. Here, we take the negative sign, yes, x plus 4y minus 13, here, minus 4. X plus 4y minus 13 minus 4, we should take in LHS side, plus 4 minus 13, so plus 4 minus 9 is equal to 0. Here the locus equation, the command equation of these two equations is our required locus equation. Here x plus 4y minus 17 and another one is x plus 4y minus 9. Here this equation is represent a locus equation of P, so that the area of the triangle BAB is equals to 2 units. Students, this is the one of the so important problems in this locus, to find out the locus equation so that the area of the triangle is so P is some so 2 square units. Here to write the for formula for finding the area of the triangle in terms of the coordinates, 1 by 2 of x1 of y2 minus y3 plus x2 of y3 minus y1 plus x3 of y1 minus y2 is equal to 2. And in this implication, here this is the modulus x plus 4y minus so 13 is equal to 4. We neglecting this modulus. Whenever we neglecting this modulus, we taking the plus or minus. Yes. The case 1 taking the plus sign and case 2 taking the minus sign. Here minus 13, minus 4, minus 17. Here minus 13 plus 4, here minus 9. Yes, minus 9. The combination of these two equations is represent a locus equation of P. Yes, students, this is the another problem. Find the locus equation of P such that the ratio of the distances from the point P to the given two points. Yes, PA is to PB is equals to 1 is to 2. Where the given fixed points are A is equal to 2 comma 3 and B is equals to 3 comma 2. 2 comma 3, 3 comma 2. Yes, the locus point coordinates here x comma y, and the given points here a is equals to 2 comma 3 and b is equals to 3 comma 2. The ratio of the distances from p to a and p to b, so a is 1 is to 2, then we have to find out the locus equation of p. Yes, students, so for finding the, we have to find out the locus equation of p, so that first we have to write the locus point. The locus point coordinates P is equal to x comma y and given points. The given points are A is equal to 2 comma 3 and B is equal to 3 comma 2, 2 comma 3, 3 comma 2. The locus condition. Yes, the locus condition is PA by PB. PA by PB is equal to, that is ratio means PA is to PB is equals to 1 is to 2. Yes, the ratio is nothing but fraction. Yes, PA by PB is equals to 1 by 2. Cross multiplication. 2 of PA is equals to, here 1 of PB. Yes, squaring 1, both sides. Yes, 4 of PA whole square is equals to PB whole square. Now, Suresh, we know this PA square. The square of the distance between P and A. For this case, square root cancel to apply the distance formula. Here, for all, PA square is given by x minus 2 whole square plus y minus 3 whole square is equals to, and similarly PB square, yes, x minus 3 whole square, so plus y minus 2 whole square. To expand this, for all, x minus 2 whole square, x square minus 4x plus 4 plus y minus 3 whole square, y square minus 6y plus 9. Here also, x square minus, so 6x plus 9. Here, x square minus 4y plus 4. Here, to simplify all these terms, here 4x square is 4x square, 4y square, 4y square, and 4 4 just 16 minus 16x. Yes, 6 4 jar, so 24y. Yes, this 9 plus 4 13. Yes, so 13 4 jar 52. Yes, 52. This constant terms here, 9 plus 4 13. Yes, 13 4 jar is a 52. And writing all these terms here, LHS side, minus x square plus 6x minus 9. Yes, minus x square plus 4y minus 4. Yes, students, we simplify all these terms. 4x square minus x square, 3x square, 4y square minus x square. So it is the y square. Yes, y square. 4y square minus y square plus 3y square. And the extremes, minus 16x plus 6x minus 10x minus 24y. Here plus 4y minus 20y. And constant terms here. So here minus minus 4 minus 9 minus 13 is 52 and 13. This so 9 and 39 is 39. This plus 39. 39 is equals to 0. 39 is equals to 0. Now the simplification of all these LHS sides, 4x square minus x square, 3x square, 4y square minus y square, 3y square, minus 16x plus 6x, here minus 10x, minus 24y plus 4y minus 20y, and 52 minus 9 minus 4, minus 9 minus 4 minus 13, 52 minus 13 here, 59, 52 minus 13, 39. Yes, this is the required locus equation of A such that the ratio of the distances from the point to the given two points, which are in the ratio 1:2. Okay.